celebrating the birthday of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is it allowed to celebrate and why if everyone is celebrating? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I have talked about it several times, but I'm just going to repeat that again. When it comes to the matter of deen, we have to go back to our original sources. Our original sources is our Quran, and the second source is the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We have to know, understand, in Surah Maidah, verse number 3, where Allah says, "Al-yawma akmaltu lakum dinakum wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati wa raditu lakum al-islama deena." Today I have perfected your deen. For an example, I'm going to give a very good example for those who celebrate that. Your intention to celebrate that you are very happy that the Prophet ﷺ has been born on the 12th Rabiul Awal, or the entire month of Rabiul Awal is with the happiness month that you celebrate that. But the question is asked to you, is celebrating, if you ask them the question, those who celebrate, ask them the question, is it something good to celebrate or is it something bad to celebrate? And they will tell you, this is something very good because we love the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and this is something very good that we do. Either it's nasheed in a gathering, or dancing, or the parties, or the events, or the naat mahfils. It could be any form of celebrating. The question is asked, is it something good or the bad, right? So they would say, okay, this is something very good because we love the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now the second question you're going to ask them, does the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam wasn't aware of this something good? Wasn't Abu Bakr or the Umar or Uthman or Ali radiallahu anhum wasn't aware of this something good? Why they didn't do it? If you say this is something good, but if this was something good, why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself didn't do this something good to call all sahabas and have a gathering and ask them to recite and sheeds or do some activities because I was born in Rabiul Awal or I was born on the 12th? If this was being something good, and is this something a reward from Allah? No, this is not a reward from Allah. It is basically your own desire. You're doing it. This has nothing to do with the Quran. This has nothing.